Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. In honor of the snowbanks melting below waist height, we'll start today's show with some track and field awards. Nika Ouellette is the America East Field Performer of the Week. Ouellette earns her first weekly award of 2014 after coasting to a javelin win at the AIC Yellow Jacket Invitational in Springfield, Mass. The two-time All-American's best toss traveled 43.86 meters, over 3 meters better than second place, and the Catamounts dominated the team standings, winning the meet by over 100 points. Vermont Men's Lacrosse will celebrate Alumni Weekend on Saturday, and the event will kick off with a special tribute to John Scotnicki, a former Catamount who passed away in June of 2013 after a long battle with cancer. Scotnicki's teammate and current UVM Assistant Vice President of Marketing and Business Development, Chris McCabe, spoke to Catamount TV about the event.
That sense of being a teammate was so important to him. He was a talented player, but he was just sort of a natural leader, and I saw that in so many things, that little things that he did. Whether it was in how he played or just how he was with his teammates, you could always count on him to be supportive. One of the things that was important to us when we think of John is building tradition in the program and having it be meaningful. And we thought by honoring his number, those qualities around his memory will live on forever within the program. So every player will know who John was and what he stood for as a lacrosse player and as a person. And that was so important to us in deciding whether to honor or retire the number. The alums are coming back because they want to build tradition in the program. They know that's important to them, and that was important to Scotch. And the idea of us all being together and being able to celebrate our own experience and pride in the program, we know he'll be looking down on that and be thrilled to see his brothers on Virtue Field on Saturday.
Men's lacrosse takes on Binghamton at 1:30 on Saturday afternoon, and admission is free. We'll stay with the lacrosse theme. Sydney Moss of the women's lacrosse team tied the program's all-time scoring record with 3 points in Saturday's contest against Albany. She now has 241 career points, and we get to know her in this week's Catamount Closeup.
Hi, I'm Sydney Moss. I'm from Bedford, New York, and I'm a senior on the women's lacrosse team. The lacrosse program, just because I knew it was on the up and up and rising, and also just kind of everything else that Vermont has to offer, the outdoors, the skiing, and definitely the people. I actually started playing lacrosse my freshman year of high school. I was always an ice hockey player growing up, and I kind of just got really burnt out because I've just been doing it for years, and I needed to pick up a spring sport, and I decided lacrosse. I have to say my high school coach, just because she kind of taught me everything since I did start so late. She was a really good motivator on and off the field, and she kind of created the player I am today because she was the one that first started with me. Favorite TV show is Game of Thrones. Favorite movie? Shutter Island. Favorite snack food is chips and salsa. And meal is anything Mexican, like burritos, chipotle, bueno, anything. So my baby crib was actually Lady Gaga's baby crib. My dad was friends with her father growing up, and obviously before she got famous or anything that she is today, he gave us her baby crib when I was born. So I guess I could say I rest my head where a star rested her head. Probably Ted Ligety. And favorite sports team is the New York Rangers.
After signing a professional contract with the Florida Panthers, it didn't take Connor Brickley long to score his first professional goal. Here it is in the Moe's Moment of the Week. It was announced earlier this week by men's hockey head coach Kevin Sneddon that Mike Paliotta will wear the captain's C for the 2014-15 season. Paliotta emerged as one of the top defensemen in Hockey East during his junior season and was a top scoring threat from the blue line for the Cats. He enters his senior campaign just 3 points shy of 50. Elsewhere, assistant coach Kevin Patrick has been named one of three assistant coaches for the 2015 U.S. National Junior Team. USA Hockey made the announcement this morning. Patrick just finished up his second season as a Catamount assistant. That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll be back with the school year's final episode next week right here on Catamount TV.